I don't like, I just want to help somebody. My name is Whitney Hill and I'm the co-creator of SPORK with my friend Willa. Basically, SPORK is a publication, kind of a lighthearted publication, for geared towards more people with disabilities. Talk about, of course, some relevant medical articles, but now also talks about health and sex and astrology. Each magazine kind of highlighting a different disability and making the whole format so it fits that way. Let's say have low vision or might be blind, there would be Braille. Kind of be also highlighting people within the music, arts who are pretty well known and who also have some type of disability to show that it doesn't limit you. So, some of the articles are Philip Glass equals ass. This is a little play because Philip Glass music really helps people who have autism. But something about it, the rhythm of it, is really comforting. I've been doing my own set of informational interviews with different organizations and independent designers. I went to London and I talked to the Royal National Institute of Blind People, as well as talking to Victoria and Albert Museum, the Tate Modern, the National Gallery. I was trying to get as much information as I can of what each of these places, what they do to help people with disabilities. And then we decided to come up with a website. And then we decided, oh wait, we should probably step back a little bit more. Why don't we do a newsletter before, until the website is up. We need a graphic designer, a journalist or a writer, basically a team that is passionate about helping people with disabilities, passionate about taking the seriousness and like dire mood that everyone puts on people who are different, taking that away and looking at the fun aspects. It's a advocate magazine, make you feel like it's okay, take a breath, like you're wonderful, and not dress or baby anything up. In my and Willow's eyes, having a difference is beautiful.